Right now I want to talk about how to hold the bass guitar. And I'm a firm believer in the old saying, as you practice, so shall you perform. And in this instance, it's all about muscle memory. Because see, that's what learning to play an instrument is. It's teaching your muscles to perform the proper moves to get the notes that you want to play. And if you learn with your hands in a certain position, that's how you're going to play best, is in that position. So because I do a lot of my personal practicing sitting down, I do a lot of my studio playing sitting down, I wear my bass just barely above the lap, is what I call it. There's a little bit of a gap between my thigh and the bottom of the bass when I sit. And then when I just hunch over just a little bit, then I've got a rest for my shoulder for a minute, the weight's on my thigh. Now, I know that there's a lot of you out there that want to play heavy metal, and the low slung look is a part of that whole thing. And, you know, there's enough argument out there about how it's a difficult position to play in. You look around and you see a lot of guys able to do it. The one thing that I would really recommend to you is that if you're going to perform with your bass guitar below your waist, then you should stand up when you practice. Learn to play the bass in the same position in which you're going to perform on it. Okay? So that's really all there is about that. You know, find a good comfortable spot. Where I hold it is really good for me because I can get my hands into all kinds of positions very comfortably. The left hand positioning is comfortable all the way out to the end of the neck. I don't have to stretch too far, that kind of thing. But as I said, if you want to hold it a little lower, go right ahead. Just make sure that you have it in the same position when you practice as you will have when you perform. Okay? And let's keep moving.